Is there something behind here? Well, now, the heck's going on?
Something's after the Kirin? There's gotta be a reason for it. Huh? That roar gave me the chills. Kirin tracks. Hey, what's wrong? Definitely not a natural formation. Looks like something just barreled through. Okay, I'm ready. We gotta find out what caused that huge roar we heard. To think a place like this was in the Guiding Lands. Is it on guard because of us?
Thank you.
hit a detour along the way, but it looks like I made it just in time. Never imagined we'd come face to face with that big ape.
Partner, I'll help the Admiral. Give us some time to escape.
That big boy's a Rajang. Pick it off if I were you.
Admiral, are you okay? Jesus, heavy. Be careful, Bender.
Thank you.
Okay, let's head back to Celiana.
Anyways. To see you. Yes. Do be careful.
Hey, kid. You certainly earned your pay today. Good work, Fiber. And dang, a Rajang! Ooh-hoo. Even Elder Dragons steer clear of that beast. Anyway, now we know we got Rajang running loose in the Guiding Lands. Hope you're ready to get down to business, because it's monster hunting time! Felt kind of weird fighting that Rajang, though. Its spiky golden hair and buff arms was like going up against my evil twin! But we showed it who the bigger baboon was, am I right? Oh, wait. That kind of came out wrong.
How are you feeling? My apologies for the sudden request. I've stumbled upon something perplexing in the Guiding Lands. That being two unexplained regions. If possible, I'd like to split up and search the Guiding Lands together. The assistance is appreciated. Your handler will have the assignment. Head to Area 1 when you're ready. I found a peculiar opening that looks like a path, and I'd like you and your handler to look into it. I shall investigate the other area I located with the Admiral. From a long-term perspective, these changes in the terrain are not highly unusual. Yet, they are rather curious. It's as if the energy of the Guiding Lands itself is stirring. But enough speculation. Let's see for ourselves what the Guiding Lands has in store for us. Good luck, Hunter.